Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and we're going to be talking about Beesmas. Yes, I know I've been talking about it a lot lately, but it's important and it seems to be getting closer and closer to coming out every single day. I found something that shows how much Onett updates a game called Buzz. Now if you don't know what that game is, it's pretty much a testing game that only Onett has access to, and he adds the things that he's been working on in the game. Anyway, here's the image. It says Onett has updated the game 50 times a couple days ago. So it seems he's definitely been working on Beesmas to say the very least. Now there's another thing that happened just yesterday. Onett actually updated the game. Like, the main game. Now I'm pretty sure he just updated the game to remove the 6-year anniversary code, but maybe I'm wrong. Anyway, if I had to guess, Beesmas should come out without the next week or two, and maybe some other things since it's been like 4 months. Anyway, we'll see, but that's everything that's happened in the last couple days. Wait, I'm wrong. There's actually another time Onett updated the Buzz game. This time over 100 times. So Onett has been very busy, so I'm pretty hopeful that Beesmas will be coming out. Also, I saw this floating around and I just want to say, if it isn't obvious enough, it's fake. It came out on April Fool's Day, and it was just a joke in the Beesmas community. So if you saw this, I just want to let you know that this isn't real. Before the video ends, I want to tell you guys about a poll I made in the channel's community tab. Go check it out because it regards a big idea I've had for a while and may do in a couple months or so. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in a couple days. Bye guys.